Hello friends, today we are listening story. It's named The Lion and the Mouse. So let's start. The Lion and the Mouse. Once a lion caught a mouse. He wanted to eat him. The mouse said, "Please don't eat me. Someday I will do you a favor." The lion took pity on the mouse and let him go. After a few days, the lion caught in a hunter's net. The mouse came to know of this to rush to help the lion. He bit the roof of the net with his sharp teeth and set the lion free. Moral of the story, no one is too small or too big to help another. Thank you. Bye. If you like my video, then like, share and subscribe. Thank you. Bye-bye.